Hi, everybody. My name is Kurt Browning, and tonight I basically guarantee you a fantastic show. And this is why. My musical guests are the Barenaked Ladies. Welcome to Smucker's Gotta Skate 6.0. That's right. This is the sixth Smucker's show I have done. I can't believe it. And I know how to start this one off with a bang. I really do. Let's kick it off with one of the most popular music groups on the whole planet. You guys ready? All right. Hit it.
Everywhere I go, someone's trying to be my girlfriend's best friend. I'm trying to pretend I'm relaxed, but I'm playing castanets with my knees. I try to be cool and give her space, but a guy's always there ready to jump right up and take my place. Everyone in this room seems to want to make a big fool out of me.
This song is absolutely gorgeous, so we need some beautiful skaters to pull it off. Sound of Your Voice is the song. Skating to it, Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon. Enjoy. Have fun.
When we come back, Kurt takes the ice with Jamie and David. You won't want to miss it.
Right now we're supposed to be taking a little break, but I was just backstage and I saw David and Kurt wearing incredibly awesome shirts. And I'm a sucker for an awesome shirt, especially one that involves olives and pimentos. So we're going to stick around on stage and watch what's actually going to go on here. David? Kurt?
Travel on the road, this is where I want to be. With my family, around the table, waiting for my wife's cooking. And with my baby, right? Because around the table is where everybody finally gets together.
The family meal, it's about a lot more than just good food. In my book, The Surprising Power of Family Meals, I share how eating together helps us reconnect and communicate. It makes us healthier, both physically and emotionally. Research shows that children of families that eat together are more successful in school, feel better about their families, and overall are happier in their lives.
Sonia and I both grew up in households where the family all came to the table at the same time to finish a meal. And now that we have a family, we want to continue that tradition, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because the family that talks together and eats together stays together. Sounds good?
Yeah.
Smucker's is committed to raising the awareness of the importance of family meals and is honored to join Kurt Browning and so many other families at their tables.
What if you were not just for show? What if you were not good to go? What if you were simply not so beautiful? What if you were not thin and tall? What if you were done with it all? What if you were not baby doll beautiful?
Beautiful.
Isn't she? The room's not a sin. Beautiful, beautiful, and not much else, not much else going on. No matter, 'cause no one's as
beautiful.
When she walks in the night, it's all too fine.
Beautiful.
But when she says, I simply say, I never mind.
Beautiful.
Everyone she sees seems to ignore the whole.
Beautiful.
Every time she leaves, she sees me checking her appearance. What if one day I wake up blind? Would I go on losing my mind? Groping in the dark just to find beautiful. Beauty disappears. Isn't she
beautiful?
Paid to be
beautiful.
When I see
beautiful,
shame on me.
Beautiful.
Every time she walks in the room, her head's all turned to
beautiful.
Fire. Everything she says, I simply say I'm not
beautiful.
Every time she leaves, she sees me checking
beautiful.
Every one she sees seems to ignore the whole experience.
Beautiful.
Every time she walks in the room, her head's all turned to
beautiful.
Fire. Everything she says, I simply
When we come back, Kyoko and John will be on the ice. And then Yuka. Don't go away.
These next skaters are veterans on Smucker's Stars on Ice, but this is their first visit to a Gotta Skate show. Former U.S. pair champions, the dynamic duo, Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman. You guys think you are rock stars? Awesome. Here you go, Johnny Z. Hey, I could do that if I wanted to. I just don't want to carry girls like that. So cool. This next skater is literally one of my most favorite skaters on the planet. Yuka Sato is by far one of the most precise skaters. She's so quiet on the ice. In fact, I didn't know she was behind me. I love you, girl. Have a great time. Ladies and gentlemen, Yuka Sato.
So I found a reason to stay alive. Try a little harder, see the other side. Talking to myself, too many sleepless nights. Trying to find a meaning to this stupid life. Your sympathy. Sometimes I don't know who to be. Hey, what you looking for? No one has the answer. They just want more. Hey, who's gonna make it right? First day of my life. So I found a reason to let it go. Tell you that I'm smiling, but I still need to grow. Will I find salvation in the arms of love? Will it stop me searching?
Folks, stay right here, because my cousin Steven...
No, that's not right.
Steven...
Yes, Steven is my cousin.
Your cousin?
No, Steven Cousins.
Steven Cousins is dancing to our song, Wind It Up.
He's skating to it, too.
When I went to put together who was going to skate to what song, I really turned to you for help. And I really was interested in knowing what you guys thought, which skater would work for what song. And
this next one's a bit of a rocker, so yeah. We kind of thought there's one particular skater who'd be particularly suited for this song.
Really only one that we both came up with.
There's one guy.
I'm gonna head backstage, make sure that skater's ready. Why don't you guys rock it up with Wind It Up.
You count the things I said when we were naked. Run, run away from everything we'd ever hoped for. I can't believe that this is what people look for. Throw your sticks and stones. Thank you.
think the support factor of obviously being able to talk and be able to converse about stuff, highs, lows, with someone that's been through the same kind of highs and lows, and the, you know, and is actually your brother too, it's invaluable. The first recollection of an outfit that I ever wore was this just really dodgy purple velour outfit. And I know that I was okay because he had to have a
green one.
Just the support in that alone, I think, right?
Yeah, that helped. That helped a lot when I saw my brother in it for the first time, and knowing that he had the purple one and I had the green one was, at least we were going through it together.
It was really soft Barney and a really soft Kermit.
Yeah, very.
It was like,
very,
it's very nice and soft.
Yes, but the sequins were very nice.
Yeah.
The next couple, well, as amateur skaters, they were just simply the best of the best. And as professional skaters, they just got better. Jamie Soleil and David Pelletier.
Carry each other, carry
You know, thanks to my good friends at Smuckers, I get to throw this fantastic party, invite all my best skating buddies, have access to one of the best musical groups on the planet. I'm the boss for one night. I get to skate to whatever I want to. And tonight I'm gonna skate to a special song. Hi, Sonia, my beautiful wife. Yeah, there's that one song that I can't ever remember. Oh, hi, honey. There's that one song that we can never remember the lyrics to, but now I know how it goes.
Sonny, yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sonny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine. Sunny, thank you for the love you brought my way. You gave to me your all in all, and now I feel 10 feet tall. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the truth you let me see. Sunny, thank you for the facts from A to Z. My life was torn like windblown sand. Then a rock was formed when we held hands. Sunny, sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for that smile upon your face. Sunny, thank you for that wing that holds the place. You're my spark of nature's fire.
BMO Financial Group has such passion for the sport of figure skating. They've been sponsoring and working with figure skating for, I think, over a decade. And it's not just the top skaters, it's those little wee guys at the local club level that they're also supporting right from the bottom of Canada's roots all the way to the top of our superstars. It's fantastic.
We started at a grassroots program, and it was so important to have the support and help to get us where we are today.
From my first world's jump to the Olympics, BMO Financial Group has always been a supporter of Skate Canada, and through the Can Skate program, I was able to learn all the basics of skating.
As a member of the national team, we really feel now that with BMO, we have become a huge family. Especially when we go to competition, we feel the team around us. When we get off the ice and we had a fabulous performance, or not so good, we have BMO Financial Group that's ready to congratulate us or to support us. This is important for a performer to feel that connection and feel that partnership.
BMO has been part of something wonderful in the life of every kid in Canada that wants to learn how to skate. What a great way to make a difference in the life of these kids.
So I'm making one of my favorites, tamale pie, and it's three easy steps to make something look this good. You brown the meat, you add the beans, add the tomato, and then you add McCormick's cheesy taco seasoning mix. You add your cornbread mix, your cheese, scallions, and you simmer for 10 minutes, and you'll get something that looks and tastes as good as this. 30 minutes, top to bottom. For this and other delicious recipes, go to McCormick's website.
The store, sweet Jane St. Clair. dazzled by her smile while I shopped there. It wasn't long before I lived with her. I sang her songs while she dyed my hair.
Am I the only one who gets to make you laugh? Laugh until you cry. Am I the only one who asks you to go? Go on without me. Am I the only one who loves when you leave your hair down in front of your eyes? And who without you. Am I the only one who had to dress you up to see how you fell down? Am I the only one who needs you to go and go on about? Am I the only one who loves when you leave your hair down in front of your eyes? And who?
Time now for our Aflac trivia question. Today's show features many champions. How many combined world titles does the cast have among them? Is it A, 5, B, 6, C, 7, or D, 8? The answer when we come back to Smuckers Presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate 6.0. Welcome back to Smuckers Presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate 6.0. Time now for the answer to our Aflac trivia question. Combined, the cast has seven world titles, which include Kurt's 4. You'll see Kurt again a little later on. But now, on the ice, Marie France and Patrice.
Ne me quitte pas, il faut oublier tout. S'oublier qui s'enfuit déjà, oublier le temps des malentendus et le temps perdu à savoir comment, oublier ces heures qui tuaient parfois à coup de pourquoi le cœur du bonheur ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Moi, je t'offrirai des perles de pluie venues de pays où il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'après ma mort pour couvrir ton corps d'or et de lumière. Je ferai un domaine où l'amour sera roi, où l'amour sera loi, où tu seras reine. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Je t'inventerai des mots insensés que tu comprendras. Je te parlerai de ces amants-là qui ont vu deux fois leur cœur s'embraser. Je te raconterai l'histoire de ce roi mort de n'avoir pas pu te rencontrer. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. On a vu souvent rejaillir le feu de l'ancien volcan qu'on croyait trop vieux. Il est, paraît-il, des terres brûlées donnant plus de blé qu'un meilleur avril. Et qu'on vient le soir pour qu'un ciel flamboie, rouge ou noir, ne s'épouse-t-il pas. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Story of my life is very plain to read. It starts the day you came and ends the day you leave. The story of my life begins and ends with you. The names are still the same. The story's still the truth. Story of my life, and every word is true. Each chapter sings your name, each page begins with you. It's the story of our time. Never letting go. And if I die today, I wanted you to know. Stay with me here. Share with me.
the story of my life. It's so very plain to read. It starts the day you came, it ends the day you leave.
Coming up, not just Jamie.
Oh, also David.
Both of them are skating to a song called Lovers in a Dangerous Time. It was our first big hit here in Canada.
And we're gonna sing it again.
Don't the hours grow shorter as the days go by? We never get to stop and open our eyes. 1 minute you're waiting for the sky to fall, and next you're dazzled by the beauty of it all. Dangerous time. These fragile bodies of touch and taste. This vibrant skin, this hair like lace. Spirits open to a thrust of grace. Never a breath you can't afford to waste. Lovers in a dangerous time. Lovers in a dangerous time. Lovers in a dangerous time.
Would you like a gold medal with that? Holy smokes. Jamie, Saleh, and David Pelletier, everybody. We know they can skate. What we want to know is, can they still rock?
We all know from the 2002 Olympics that Jamie is an accomplished guitarist, and that David is an even more energetic tambourine player.
Jamie, this is your pick. Do you remember how to do this?
I don't need any help here.
You good?
Yeah.
You got your five? Okay. Ready? Here we go, everybody. Gold medal.
That's why they get gold medals.
Hey, everybody. You know Kurt Browning?
Yeah.
Well, we do.
We know him well. So well that we're making him skate to our song, Easy, coming up next.
It'll be easy for us, but not for him.
Judge you, easy to betray, easy to
It's easy.
Talk about making it look easy.
For a limited time, you can go to smuckers.com for a free download of the performance you just saw of Kurt Browning skating to the song Easy.
Coming up, it's the big finale, really.
I'm scared.
It's the entire cast. They're all coming out at once. We're playing the biggest hit we've ever had in our careers.
And their choreography is very difficult.
Wow.
It's 1 week, coming up soon.
Hats off!
It's been 1 week since you left the man. Cut your head on the side and said I might dream. 5 days since you left the man. Saying that's a hell, I'd come back and see him. 3 days since the living room. I realized it's not my fault, but couldn't tell him yesterday. You forgive me, but it'll still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry.
Hope you never watch a little wink as I make you stop think. You think you're looking at back for man. And some of the fish in the dish, although I like the shallots, you sound like the sushi. Never touch a frying pan hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes. Big legly and rhymes. Cause I'm all about value. Bird can't forget the man hits. Tryna match wits. Tryna hold me, but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a thing. I like a stinger, they can drink. I like vanilla. It's the finest of the flavors. See the show, cause you know the bird of dough is gonna go. Cause it's a genie, easy, lamb, sign a weaver. Get it up, if you think you're funny when you're mad. Try and hide and smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, well, you soon will. Have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. Have a history of taking off my shirt.
It's been 1 week since I looked at me. Threw your arms in the air and took you crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. Well, I still got the rope runs on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon. You realize it's not my fault that I won't be too soon. Yesterday you've forgiven me. So now I sit back out of wait until you say you're sorry.
Chinese chicken, you have a drumstick and your brain stops sticking. Watching X-Files and no lights on, your dollar maze on. Hope this won't be worth this while I can't return for I'm getting frantic. This thing I'm tantric, this thing is guaranteed to satisfy. Cool, so I make mad films, hey, I don't make films. If I did, they'd have a samurai. You get it set up, better come to mind that comment. Tiny enough just so my eyes don't always fight up the backswing. You get it with cinema, moon, cause I got two, just got the boom. And I may be able to make me think the wrong thing. Can't help it if I think you're funny when you're mad. Try and hide another smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I'm saying.
to me. Dropped her under the side and said, I'm sorry. 5 days since I laughed at you. Said, hot cheeks and pantsuits. 3 days in the living room. Realized I'm all to blame, but what could we do? Yesterday, you just smiled at me. Cause it'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Birds my sneaky, I'm home of the robbing.
play this game, you'll no longer be the only one. To make it easy. Make it easy. Make it easy. Easy.
Talk about making it look easy.